about a lot of the fundraising efforts that, we are working towards now. There was one very recently, and that was on Thursday evening. Staffordshire Zone Rotaract, a couple of months ago, did a very large raffle, and the proceeds from that, they raised £1,500, half of which went to the Rotary Vote Appeal. Now, the prizes that were left over were sold at an auction on Thursday evening, and that raised a total of £751. So I'd like to present this cheque to Andy Keeling now, wherever he is. And this is another step towards reaching magic half a million.